Well, you're looking now at a dramatic video released by the fire service in New South Wales showing what firefighters have to deal with as they battle Australia's unprecedented bushfire crisis. Now, this footage was from early today, but there's actually been a reprieve with cooler conditions. Too late, though, for some communities which have been completely destroyed. Meanwhile, the Prime Minister has been taking the heat for going on vacation.